currently shooting on a 10 to 18 millimeter lens, which is really wide, and I'm now going to switch to a 50. So, buckle up.